had a little wooden whistle. It was a little whistle from her dad. He said, Mary, if there's trouble that you fear, blow your little whistle and your daddy he'll be near. She went strolling with a chap one day, and in the park he started getting gay. He said, please give me a little squeeze, and Mary grabbed the whistle right away. But the little wooden whistle, wooden whistle, wooden whistle, wooden whistle, no matter how she'd blow, it wouldn't ever go. Every time he'd kiss her, oh, she'd blow and blow and blow. But the little wooden whistle, wooden whistle, no matter how she tried, it wouldn't go. He said, you're just the kind of girl for me. And he kissed her under the Adam's apple tree. Then she tried to blow the whistle, the little wooden whistle, but the little wooden whistle wouldn't go. Thank you.